name's Ruben Arellano. I've been a member of the Los Angeles Police Department for just about 22 years. We work with the homeless just as we do with anybody else in the department. Our goal is to ensure that there's fair and equal treatment amongst everybody within the city of Los Angeles.
My name is Senior Lead Officer Lenny Davis. I've been a police officer for 29 years. A lot of the homeless issues I deal with are brought to my attention from the community.
The current issue that seems to be a major concern is the sleeping on the sidewalks, the encampments, the tents, and the RV parking. What can we do? How can we clean them? Can we move them?
The issue is that being homeless is not a crime. My job, as far as homeless or with anybody, is enforcing any applicable law.
You got a situation of homeless people sleeping on a church and you need them to move and they won't move if you've asked them. Yeah, we'll definitely call us. We'll come down and we'll say, hey, you know, you folks need to leave. If not, they're at liberty to have you arrested for trespassing because they've already asked you to leave.
That's our job, and it doesn't matter if you're a billionaire or a homeless person on the street. We have to treat everybody that we encounter, you know, with dignity and respect.
If there's going to be a cleanup that's going to happen at the encampment, they're giving 72 hours notice.
As a senior lead, I have the luxury of having time and the ability to spend a time in trying to work with the homeless person. There's the types that are willing to take services as soon as they're offered. There's the ones who have an addiction issue or a mental health issue. And then there's the people who are homeless and want to be homeless. That has to be approached in a different light. It's got to be more than just handing a card and saying, here you go. It takes a united front and engagement from all the different agencies and groups.
As far as doing outreach and work with the homeless, give them some encouragement, give them some guidance, give them some direction. Help them if they need to get into rehab, help them if they need to get into some kind of service, help them if they can find some kind of job training.
That is what I'm there for. I'm there to enforce the law, but I'm also a coordinator to bring the resources to these people if they're willing to accept it.